Mongols pillaging the cemetery. These thieves have no shame. Searching him. What were they looking for? marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals, dirt. Like he was digging for something, or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. You deserve greater respect than this. Blood trail.
Are you cowards?
same flowers I found in the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Krishi Temple.
Who will face me first?
Maybe I'll take that Mongol bastard's head. Or drown him. No. I'll put the torch to him. Just like he did to Lord Adachi. I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
Your deaths will never be forgotten.